years in prison. That is the punishment that a jury just delivered for 25-year-old Bryce Caesar. Friday, they found Caesar guilty of killing his girlfriend's baby, the jury convicting him of injury to a child and aggravated assault causing bodily injury to a child. In 2021, prosecutors say Caesar caused the death of 11-month-old K.R. Stevens. He faces 30 years on both charges. The sentences will run concurrently. He'll be eligible for parole in 15 years.